Hold on, you might pick this up on the mic.
So what's the difference between the Viper HD binoculars and the Razer HD binoculars? Honestly, looking at the differences between these two binoculars online or on paper is going to be really difficult when it comes to determining which one's right for you. Both of them have almost identical feature sets, very similar size, the Viper is just a smidge lighter, and they come in basically the same exact configurations. So what makes up for all that price difference in the two? Optical quality is the number one thing that makes up the differences between these two binoculars. The Viper HD binoculars are a set of binos that really the majority of the folks out there who use their binoculars regularly and require high performance out of them are going to appreciate and really need. The Razer, you step up about double the price, you're not necessarily going to get immediately double the performance. It's kind of the nature of optics. As you move up, you get somewhat of a diminishing marginal return, but super optics aficionados and people who spend a lot of time behind the glass will appreciate that difference. They're gonna see it at hours like early morning or late into the day as those daylight hours are really beginning to wane off. As usual with optics, with the primary intention of just being observation optics, we always recommend you to go and try and see them in person. Whether that's at a dealer or borrowing some from a friend, perhaps borrowing some from a friend could be better because you may be able to use them outside of a store, outside of fluorescent lighting, and in more real world conditions where you can actually see how they stack up with one another and then determine exactly what's right for you. So there you have it, folks. As much as I would have loved to give you a super mathematical, scientific difference between these binoculars, a lot of it's going to come down to how you perceive them with your own eyes. But as usual, if you have any questions about these two binoculars specifically, please let us know. We're happy to answer them in the comments below. And there we go. Yeah.
I heard it from over here.
Okay, cool.